my garden. Hello, my name is RANAJOY. This is my garden. I got all these vegetables in here in my bag. But there's one hole over there. So that's okay. Okay? So I will tell you the flowers first. So come on. This is a marigold, which it turns yellow and orange. That can any times. But these plants have died, and the orange died too. So, hello guys. We are in the garden. I will show only the tomato. The tomato is green or red. The tomato is green or red, big and small, that you pick on the shop. So the tomato is so bright because the sunlight can hit the colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet in them. But only red and green color can go. So first is red color. Red color can drop onto the left side.
Yes.
And it turns red. It will turn into red or green. Red. Then it will turn red. When green color hits the tomato, then the tomato appears green. But when we have both them, then it will have red or green. Red and green. That's why the tomatoes look red and green. So in this case, it is melanin. Then humans. Give our skin color. So melanin can have different melons. So good. So only not yet. Okay, not yet. It's not yet. No. Now it's the tomato. Now we talk about the small. Let's talk about the big one. Big. I have a red bag. I will put in here. Get food. Whoa. Down. Down to the back to the tomato. Let's talk about the bed. Big tomato. Where are you? Who's it is? I'm serious. Let's pick it. I can't pick it, but I also. This is a big tomato that has red. It has red color. Red color is after somebody making the tomato appear red. And melanin traps sunlight into a food.